You know, I used to be named Backchill, so I can somewhat see what you're saying there. I don't think we should go with this one. I want to get potions, so I'm gonna get tier 1 mace. And then we got... let's just get a beats. How many skins to choose and you get that ugly one? This one? This is the best skin. Why is he saying rat? Sometimes I'm scared of dragon, sorry. He just said rat. It's a noob solo. Probably killed him a few times, you know. I don't have it. Oh my god. Yikes, that's too bad. I don't see any difference, like FPS wise.
Yikes, that's too bad. Hard to find good help.
These days. The back comes. Didn't get experience on it. Too bad. I'm gonna have my stun here. Do the gank game in left lane or what? Oh, we can't, fuck. First blood, baby. Oh my god, I didn't hit the slow on him. Damn. Read that away from Guru on this file. Taking off the music, don't want to listen to it. That was not the best place. That's a missed dash and a bad usage of the stun. What? I didn't get my boots now? I think I moved.
Enemy spotted!
Enemy spotted. Be careful.
Oh, I saw me. Bad. That was not the best start. Probably should just use my 2 and then a dash after him when he uses his hammer. For some reason, I thought he had his 3. But obviously not. We're gonna get the first thing. And not go crit. I think we should just go crusher. Maybe we should even go brawlers. Anubis. He's 5 now, so I don't know if we should go close to him. He sees me, maybe. That almost didn't go well, but we ended up getting it. When we got a Gruen that still had 0 items after the game ended, I don't know what to think. What the hell?
Ultimate is ready. Completed.
That's too bad, I have ultimate ready. We can kill somebody.
Enemy spotted. Completed.
I guess Gruen just invaded that. Well, now it's gonna be hitting my stuns once I get my icon on. I haven't tried it yet. Once you can back him soon. Oh my god. Oh my god, that hurts. Yikes. We've been missing some stuff. I guess I get a ward. That's not good. Maybe to get the kill. Nice. Holy fuck, dude. That's like, that's like kinda embarrassing. Well, yeah, it's because we up the bitrate, we keep lagging a lot. Well, we definitely max our 3 when we get the Akon. Like this Akon. Let's see. Wow! 67 power. Alright. I'm here. Bro, what the hell? I'm dead. Dude, I can't hit my dash or what? I think it's bugged. Well, ultimate's ready whenever we get out of base here. Dude, I'm just not gonna use my dash. I'm just gonna go farm. I don't even think we kill him. Like, if he has ultimate up, we literally just start him. We do that. Let's see. Where is he? I'm coming. Well, I don't know if that would have missed or hit. Hey, I need to set up. Oh, tough is there, I'm coming. I wonder where the stun is. Like, where does the Akon hit from? I should need to see that. Because you can hit long range stuns, I heard. Tough beats, that's pretty good. Damn. So if you're close, you can hit 5 of them or what? Doing a buff? Yeah, I'll do the buff. There's no way there's a limit. There's a dash to the chair, yeah. That's gonna make me very powerful. Okay, there's some. There's some decreased damage. Maybe we can get him. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, they reworked red with the just the Akons, and then the Akons will give you like, oh, I don't know what to do. The Akons will just give you different things, which is one of them is a crit dash, one of them is just like straight up healing when you hit your abilities, and then max health. And then there's one with defense where you can issue. Oh, almost got it. I'm not sweating here. I'm waiting for my stun, I'm looking for Kinnon 4. There's a way here, Gwyn is not ultimate. Fuck, dude, I'm playing so bad right now. Shit, that's pretty OP. I don't think it's that good. Actually, for Hm, I mean. Is this even that good? If you do 25% less damage, if you hit more than. I mean, from everything you hit. Hmm. It's still like okay burst, I guess, but. The double flurry is good, but I mean, it gets outskilled pretty fast. But you, this one, you can use your flurry 2 times. But you get like another charge, like we do with Pillar. But I don't know, like, it gets outskilled so fucking hard. I don't know if I rate it. You do 340 crit? Yeah, but there's 20% chance you get that crit. It's done like every time? Yeah, I mean, if you're somewhat hit it, then sure. That's a lot of damage. That beats. I'm scared of her. I'm scared of Anubis because she's spamming and she's missing. If you hit the double tap on me there, it'll be sick. The only way it kills Merlin is going that way, but I mean, I guess it went out of the frost thing. I'm marking my territory. Ruin could come. Am I dead? Oh, yes. You can just ultimate and then kill me, probably. Let's get the sledge. Sledge it up, baby. The Avatar Aang. Wait, you haven't seen the Avatar skins? There's like a Skadi skin, there's a Susanna skin, and there's the Merlin skin. And I don't know if there is more. And then there's like the recolors, or like upgraded versions of them, which you get later in the battle pass. I'm running through lane, hopefully they don't see me. Never mind. They haven't seen me yet. They might see me here, but... Ultimate is ready. Be like that sometimes. Enemy missing. I actually hate Heim. Peace. There are 3 men in left lane. Okay, it's like, if you somewhat hit it, it's impossible to miss, I guess. I mean, that's pretty nice. I'm gonna chase them. Probably still can. I love the ultimate against CC because it's not really that much value getting in that CD off. You're way more happy with having a 2 and 3. Even your dash, you can almost argue that. Like, slow percentage is pretty good. But probably over the dash is probably double the ultimate, but I don't think it really matters that much. I'm probably gonna get Aegis. I like some stuff I can Aegis. Sledge is online. These guys are gonna make a comeback? Yeah, they're pretty cool. Like, the DPS that you get every time you can use your ultimate, let's say you get 5 seconds off, every time you use your ultimate, you use this ability, let's just say 7 times. Get the protection reduction, this one, you have the Akan with your stun already. It'll be crazy not to max your 2 and 3 before the ultimate. It's kind of the same thing you do on 4, like you... You always want to level your... Coming. You always want to level your 1 and 3 before. Oh my god. That's not good. We might need anti-heal against it. Could go bolus now, if anything. That's not good. We even got like somewhat good stun on him. But he was pretty far ahead, to be fair. Exilus 13 is 17. Probably was 16 before, although. It's obviously pretty fast, so. You guys think this set is good? I mean, 40 power is pretty nice. And a lot of like, other stats on it. It is a bit weird though, buy sometimes. It looks like the icons that the color is so boring. Yeah. Ultimate is ready. Your middle tower is under attack. Oh, I missed there. That's too bad. Yikes, that's too bad. No sharing. Good look for portal. Be careful, left. I don't know if this is a D ward right here. I just thought I put a normal ward there a second before. I don't think we can kill him without people around. I guess I'm not gonna try. I'm gonna get Brawlers. He's getting triple lifesteal. I mean, he has lifesteal boots, right? So. Oh shit, I should have mods map. Well, did we get a warden portal? Hello? I didn't hear that. Nice. That's pretty good damage. I don't even know when they did portal. Yeah, we gotta be careful. I have Beat Zegas ready. Dash up. Oh, I missed one. Hard to find good help these days. Fuck you, Jake. Fuck you, Jake. Oh my god. Fuck you, Jake. Dude. What the fuck is that shit then? Can we fight them or what? Bang. I was fucking still ready. Oh, we can't fight into it. Fuck. Oh. I dashed out of base, so I didn't. Have a dash ready for Gwen. I don't think we should try and fight the random Anubis. He's just too strong, I guess. This is the Akam with the Akam blast. It's the one that gives the most power. And then your Akan Blast is like a bit easier to hit, but... Well, not necessarily easier to hit, but it is easier to stun with. Which can be pretty good. Hello, Serena. Hello, Let's see, it's not like it's been that good of a game so far. I think we have Scylla and Merlin on the same team. So I mean, I'll just go a bit more tanky. Maybe get some magical D. The crit dash one is a bit weird. Oh no, sure, okay. There's a lot of commitment you have to get into the build. Plus crit builds overall are like pretty expensive compared to like flat pit and stuff. And you saw when I killed the tough here. Like even though we like it behind, we can still one-shot him. I'm scared of Anubis. If we get poked, we fucking lose. Right. I was gonna go. I need some magical defense. Did we kill Anubis? Awesome. Things are going so well. I don't have active threading. I'll see if I can go this way around. I don't have minions, so they really shouldn't see me in the lane. I have to go fight iron, so I'm just gonna go this way around. Oh, then hit him. Hopefully fire must defend it. I want top to dash so I can go on him. Is that a good guy to carry? No, not right now. I mean, she's good if you get late game and all that, but like Shell will fuck her, Nimian will fuck her. Oh my god. Am I be dead here? Too bad. Dude, that stun range was pretty OP. Actually not that dead though, but I'm gonna discard. Maybe too little damage if I go that, but definitely to be tanky. That was a fucking long range stun. I'll take that. Shouldn't really have went for it without having my ultimate ready, because then I could just ultimate whenever tough dash. But Jake is fucking ahead of me. How much power does he have right now? 120 from items, I have 162. He's almost as strong as me. Is he getting in the jungle? I mean, I don't really know yet. Probably this one. I think this one can be okay as well. But if you get late game, then crit is the best for sure. But don't think early mid game that crit is the best. Very equal game right now. Let's see what happens. Okay. Like crit, you can literally one-shot somebody, right? But through early mid game is not the best, and crit items are pretty expensive. I would go on Heim, but his portals are too strong. Like, I don't want to ultimate him. So he's just gonna portal away. Ultimate is down. We just chose him, man. Let's see if we can go this way around and hit tough. Attack. I cannot hit him. I'm ultimating. Nice. I beat that, but that. I just drew beats in case for Hambo lots about me. Oh. Thank you. Let's fight on down. Is it the hour? Yeah. We can't really. We need brawlers. We could not have got the sledge, but. And then want to try the sledge. And Crusher is definitely the best partner to go early. We're gonna get an Iron Knight. I don't want to get Jotuns at this point. If we're not gonna go crit, we could go Glad Shield. Glad Shield and then try to get a Heartseeker. But even then, that's gonna be hard. Looks like this could Iron Knight. 75 power, pretty good. You fell asleep? Man, I've been sleeping too much today. My phone was dead and I was like... I didn't know it was dead, but I was waiting for my alarm to go off, so I just got out when the alarm go off at 12. But it never went off. My phone was dead, so... Oh, he dashed. Oh, he dashed it? What? I'm alive for now. Oh, I'm still alive. Dude, I didn't see him dash. Also, the dash is so bugged right now, isn't it? Whenever he dashes and then uses the damage, doesn't it say the dash sound? Is that better than Black Phone? Depends what you're looking for, I guess. Overall, CCR as a stat. Like, you can get 40% of that, that's pretty good. Mana, you get almost the same, but obviously there's nothing faster, but whatever. Health, you lose 50 health, but you get 5 power. And then you get defense on the passive. I mean, defense is always good, right? This one is just so you can't go oom, really. And then you get cooldown reduction as well, so... I mean, if you need cooldown reduction, then you can consider it back form, right? This is more like a boostery item, I feel like. But yes, I would say Sledge as an item is better than Black Phone as well, yeah. I agree to that. Dude, we played so shit this game. But what should I blame? Fucking shit teammates, man. That's the reason I'm not hitting my abilities. One thing I'm not used to either, as well, is that which camps are aggro and which camps are not. I mean, I know which camps it is, right? But if you walk towards speed buff, you know, it's gonna start walking towards you. If I walk to blue buff, it's not doing anything. It's like annoying to... But they're different. I just have to get used to it now. I don't know if you have enough damage at this point. Like, 162 power is not a lot. We don't have Heartseeker in the build. I think we should go Heartseeker instead of the Iron Dart, maybe. It's just better. There should be no way. Heartseeker is pretty damn good. Wait, speed is aggro, right? Wait, I don't know. I know Oracles are not, right? Oracles, blue. Something else. Okay. Nice. One thing other than that is not aggro. Because this is aggro. Red is aggro. All the backcams are aggro. I don't know if purple is. Oh, we can go check that. I need to check. It's aggro. So it's speed, blue, and an oracle, so what? Your right tower is destroyed. I got you! Ward here! I will ward! Ward here! I will ward! Ultimate is ready! I'm scared of looking for killing me. You're gonna dash for a bit now. I might be dead here. He didn't jump to the hammer. Oh, it's good, yeah. Damn. I killed time, I guess, but... I don't know, but they died too. Well... They must have died to Anubis, I guess. Because Tough dashed after me, right? But it didn't hit the dash on me, so they just died to Anubis. Pretty sure at least. They could still crush her and get Aaron died. Get some Kuro action in the build.
Ultimate is down.
Hard to find good help these days.
Enemy ultimate down. Don't even worry.
Oh, that's close. Let's just try it. I want to keep my Akon for a bit anyways, so.
Do I need to sharpen my tank too?
This Bristlebrush icon, you definitely don't sell that late game. I don't know if you want to sell your this one. I mean, I think it's definitely an icon that you could sell. Consider selling. Yeah, we should push now. Time is going to be hard to kill though. I mean, we should go tough here. Yeah, I'm ultimating again, beat him us. Can be in a minute now. Oh my god. The stun seems pretty nice. Also, we kind of split the fights now. I mean, I was just going with Syllabus, right? And I cannot really die the Phoenix too easy. Well, we got fight enough. Three people? We're not gonna lose anything. Maybe he's coming into me. Man, let's get OP. Let's just upgrade all this shit. I don't think I sell my Akon this game. Just gonna keep it. Just to be a, do a bit more testing on it. We kinda need penetration, right? Maybe at 10% here, we have flat penetration here. If we ever kill... I don't know if we ever go Titan's Bane. That's a pretty weird item. I really think it's that good. Yeah, Raw really got that good dash on the hammer there. Alright.
Okay. Okay.
I think Neve wanted that buff. Just wait. I'll make whiff of it. I'll make it worth. Anubis can die because we have Merlin and Scylla damage. Just have to get the damage off of them. And not like their frontline is that good. They have a fall. Who did the ultimate? Oh my god, there's no way I can fall up on that.
Yikes, that's
I don't think we should ever focus forward ultimate. Anubis is full squish. That means half health is gone for Neve ultimate. We'll see, we'll see. It's better than not having any sustain right now. Like usually your old A cover gives you sustain, right? But we have 350 power. That's a lot of damage. Okay, we go in. This beats down. And this villain get in position, dashing away here. I'm fine. That's one kill down. He does have 8 guys, right? So he's just always dead. And that's now where Cthulhu engages first. I don't know if he can push into tough. Nice, he's dead, Often. Oh. You hear that dash thing? Oh, Helge is dead. You hear the dash thing? He dashed and then he shot it and it sounded like a dash. Or is that just me? Nice dash. It's a bit weird. I don't know why we're not winning harder. Anubis has blank. Be careful. Anubis has blank. It's a warning. Shit. If he died there, I'd be pretty sad. Also, I don't know if we should keep the sledge, man. Health is pretty nice when we have Mandel. It got a bit more protection when we like dive in crazy. Would I rather want to have a Blood Forge instead of Sledge? I'm not sure. What do you guys think? It definitely would contribute towards the one shot. We get CCR, which is... I mean, if you get hit by Anubis, then we're probably dead anyways. And most of the scenarios. Ultimate is ready. Oh my god, look at the knife damage. Holy fuck. This is mine. No sharing. Oh, I thought it was so tough. I should land on another suit now. I'm trying to make a play. Could just bat by way then. Not quite this done. Get in the dub. But yeah, somebody asked if Titus could carry it. I think if you go to play carry guard, you should just play something that can go out in enough fights without like being too based on ultimate. So like a Rakdos, you can definitely kill people without ultimating. I mean, you can kill people without ultimating on Daji as well, but she's like more reliant on the ultimate.